action. Hello together. Today we are doing an apple cake. As we say, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So what's about the whole apple cake? So we are doing it like Mama was doing at home. We are using 150 grams of butter. We are using 150 grams of sugar. I use original Tahiti vanilla powder. We take the lemon zest. Be careful when you are cutting or grating the lemon that you grate only the yellow one, because when you reach the white skin, under the skin, it will be bitter. So, and we want only the nice flavor of the lemon. We are using 4 eggs. We are using 40 gram of milk. We have 150 gram of flour and 2 tablespoons of baking powder, which I sifted 2 times. When somebody asks you why I have to sieve it, in the kitchen they would say because we always do like this. No, the reason is because you want to combine the baking powder together with the flour, and sieving of the flour will avoid lumps in your dough. So I'm adding, for a nice flavor, 25 grams of grated almonds, and we have 4 apples. That's our ingredients, and later on we will use 40 grams of sugar with 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. First we are using the butter. What I'm doing, I take out the ingredients, all the ingredients, half an hour before from the chiller, the butter and the eggs, in order to have the same temperature that will, while mixture, the dough will not separate and will be nice, gentle and smooth together. Blending the sugar and the butter. We are adding a pinch of salt, the lemon, and then slowly, one by one, we are adding the eggs. We are adding already 1 spoon of flour, the last egg. We are adding the milk at the end, and again, we are adding 1 spoon of flour, that it's not separate. We are adding the flour. Finally, the almond. So now we have to be careful that we don't mix it too much in order to take the air, what we have incorporated in our butter and egg mix. Done. So now we are coming to the apples. We peel the apples. I'm cutting them like this. I use a spray, but you can also use the normal oil or butter. I put some paper. We fill in our batter. Flatten it nicely. We cut the apples a little bit, which gives a nice design. At the end, finally, our cinnamon sugar on the apple. Don't be shy, it gives a very nice, beautiful flavor, and you get a little bit caramel effect on the cake at the end. I have preheated my oven on 175 degrees, and we will bake the cake now to 40 to 45 minutes. In the middle, on convection mode. So, after 45 minutes, we're gonna take our cake out. Beautiful color, beautiful taste. We make the old-fashioned test. Put the wooden stick inside. It's dry, nothing, and it's wonderful, nicely bouncing back. That means it's juicy, nice, beautiful. So finally, I have a little bit leftover cinnamon sugar. I pour it over, and our beautiful cake is ready to go. So we're gonna open it. Mmm, perfect. So that was our apple cake mama style. Thank you very much and have fun with cooking at home.